Central on Wesh 2, the attorney for WWE Hall of Famer Tamara Sitch has filed a motion to withdraw as legal counsel in her DUI manslaughter case. Sitch is accused of driving drunk in Ormond Beach back in March and causing a chain reaction crash that killed one man and injured several others. She's currently being held in jail without bond. In his motion, Stephen DeLaRoche says that he and his clients were at an impasse in the handling of the case and that Sitch has not complied with terms of their employment agreement. The court has not yet responded to the attorney.